James Lorenz, and athletic director, Dr. William Brusso. The first honoree is none other than Mama Jan. Jewel Johnson, known as Mama Jan, served for years as SU's number one fan and was the model for diehard support for all Jaguar fans to follow. Not only feeding the team to nourish them physically, her unwavering support lifted the spirits of countless Southern teams during her time. Receiving the award on behalf of Mama Jan is Keith Bennett. The second Jaguar legend is Dr. Donald Wade. Dr. Wade served as the president of the SU Alumni Association and was an incomparable ambassador to the university. Wade is also one of the founding members of the Hardwood Court Club and has been instrumental in promoting the men's basketball program at Southern. Receiving the award for Dr. Wade is his wife, Dr. Beverly Wade. The third Jaguar legend is Coach Marino Casey. During his 3 years as head coach at Southern, his teams compiled a 19-14 record, 12-9 in the SWAC. He served as Southern's athletic director for 13 years from 1986 to 1999. Also during Castle's tenure, Southern won 6 of the first 7 SWAC Commissioner's Cups Awards given to the most accomplished institution in the conference. He was inducted into the College Football Hall of Fame in 2003. How about another hand for Coach Marino Casey? The fourth Jaguar legend is Mr. Carl Doc Williams. Williams served as a director of sports medicine at Southern University for 4 decades and was entrusted with the care of Southern's finest student athletes. A most respected statesman in the industry of sports medicine, Williams is a member of several national training associations and served as a summer assistant trainer for the NFL's Dallas Cowboys for 20 plus years. Doc is a member of the Louisiana Athletic Trainers Hall of Fame and the Southern University Sports Hall of Fame. Another hand for Doc Williams. The next Southern University legend is Coach Ben Joel. Joel took the helm of the Southern University Jaguars in 1986. He stayed on until 1996 and returned again to Southern in 2001 for 2 more seasons, retiring completely from college basketball in 2003. In 12 years at Southern, Joel compiled a 209-141 record, led the Jaguars to the NCAA tournament 4 times, went to the National Invitational Tournament once, won 5 Southern Intercollegiate Athletic Conference Championships, 11 Southwestern Athletic Conference Championships, and 2 NAIA Tournament Championships. Receiving the award for Coach Joel are 2 former players, Carlos Samba and Aaron Hammond. The next Jaguar legend is the incomparable Coach Pete. For 16 years, Coach Pete Richardson was the head coach for Southern University's football team. During his tenure, Richardson led the Jaguars to 4 Black College Football National Championships, 5 SWAC Championship appearances, including back-to-back-to-back rounds in 1997, 98, 99, and 6 Heritage Bowl appearances. Coach Richardson accumulated a wins-loss record of 134-62-0 in 17 seasons as head coach. Ladies and gentlemen, Coach Pete Richardson. And ladies and gentlemen, the very last Jaguar legend who couldn't be here with us today is a man who needed no introduction, Dr. Isaac Griggs. The only band director in the history of college bands to go undefeated at halftime. Dr. Griggs led the SU Marching Band to become America's most recognizable band. Often imitated, but never duplicated, Griggs' signature style and charisma set Southern's human jukebox apart from any other college band. Today, the band hall where the jukebox honed their craft bears his name, a sign of his extraordinary contributions to Southern athletics. Jaguar fans, please give a warm welcome to all of the Jaguar legends on here this evening. All right, Jaguar fans, give another round of applause for your Jaguar.